1988 continues to be an epidemic of drugs, dancing, and general debauchery called Acid House.
We used to be here. My hormones jumping like a disco. Suck it to me like you want to. Ooh. I can take it like a pro, you know. Do a long throw with the backstroke. My hormones jumping like a. Jumping like a.
Saving my life, saving my life, saving my life. I'm saving my life, saving my life, saving my life.
I'm saving my life, saving my life, saving my life.
I'm saving my life, saving my life, saving my life.
Saving.
been hiding. Save all your energy. Yeah. Save all you've been dreaming. Live life for some meaning. Save your destiny. Save your destiny. Yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Save your destiny. Save your destiny. Yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Save your destiny. Save your destiny. Yeah.
Chicago and Acid House. We'll be right back.
touch or your sincerity.
I only wanna love you in real life. I only wanna love you in real life. I only wanna love you in real life. coaster.
Patiently.
She's Thank you. disease.
Whether it's sunshine
don't know what I'm supposed to be. Supposed to be. I'm stuck. Does it get easier?
Just falling. Can't both keep on the armor every time. It's one hell of a performance. Can't both just keep pretending like we're trying. I can't fix you if you're broken. If you're crawling, you can't teach me how to fly. I'm uncertain, but I'm open. If they ask me, I still tell them that you're mine.
Thank you so much. We are Gorgon City. You've been amazing. Thank you so much. This is the best venue in the fucking world, isn't it? So thank you so much. It's amazing.
Oi, Printworks. I think that is my favorite set ever that I've done in my life. Wow. Thank you so much, Printworks. London, we love you.
Big up all the other DJs. Big up Claptone. Big up Close One. Big up everyone that's played today. But you guys have been absolutely amazing. Make some noise for yourselves, please. Do you want one more song? One more tune? Yeah? Thank you so much. Yeah, for real. This has been the best like set I've ever done in our lives. Literally, this is absolutely incredible. Sorry, there's no words to describe this. Thank you so much.